Yeah, teachers make mistakes too. Emily, I'm so sorry. Raise your hands again. Clap your hands for Emily Anna. Okay, so hopefully when you walk across the road, you'll think about what kind of bubble tea you choose. Next, we have two boys that have been learning about digital devices and what happens if we spend too much time on them. A very important topic, I think, for all of us. So welcome Jiwon and Leon with Stare at the Screen, a Bad Routine.
Have you ever asked yourself why your mom or dad says that too much screen time is bad for you?
I always ask my mom why screen time is bad for me. We have learned that spending too much time on digital devices can be harmful.
Spending too much time on digital devices could waste your time. It could affect your eye vision and make you unhealthy. We believe that people should not spend too much time on their devices.
First of all, it wastes time. Did you know that about 2 billion people in the world have devices?
Wow, that's a lot of people that have devices. Once my dad waited so long to play soccer with me, but I was busy playing Angry Birds. I kept telling him 5 more minutes, but I lost track of time. I wasted my dad's time and my chance to exercise. My dad was a mix of grumpy and sad.
Spending too much time on screens makes time go fast, and that is sad. And when I watch for 25 minutes, it feels like a minute.
So we should be careful we don't waste our precious, 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 precious time. Secondly, too much screen time may affect your vision.
One time when I was watching YouTube for 2 hours and my eyes were so blurry and I was angry like a monster.
For example, if you watch too much screen time, it will give you eye strain and blurry vision. That's not good.
Lastly, being on your devices too much can make you unhealthy.
You could get sleeping problems.
Oh no, I have this problem sometimes. Once I couldn't sleep until 3 a.m. because of the internet.
Research shows that most of the people who use their screens at night may have trouble falling asleep. Now you know that it is bad for you. Remember, we're not telling you to stop. Just don't watch too much.
You can waste your time. It will also affect your eyes and it will make you unhealthy.
Thank you for listening.